According to Russian claims, the Crimean Bridge stands as one of the most heavily guarded structures globally. This assertion persists despite intermittent challenges, such as fires and sections of the bridge collapsing. Spanning a distance of 19 kilometers, the bridge purportedly receives security coverage from land, air, sea, underwater, and even space. Reportedly, an expenditure of 700 million rubles was allocated in 2022, along with an additional 618 million for various technical security systems. The security measures for the railway section of the bridge amounted to a similar sum. Specialized units of the Russian National Guard oversee the access points to the Crimean Bridge on both ends. Their duties involve selective inspection of vehicles for explosives and unlawful cargo, though checks are conducted on a limited basis. As asserted by the Russian Ministry of Transport, trucks and commercial vehicles undergo screening through specialized systems, purportedly capable of detecting even the tiniest components within the vehicle cabin or examining the items the driver has brought for lunch. Observation points have been established along the expanse of the bridge itself. In the event of a critical incident, a rapid response squad is poised to arrive within minutes to mitigate accidents and address the situation. Special forces responsible for border control, as well as anti-sabotage teams from the Federal Security Service, FSB, assist the Russian National Guard in its vigilance efforts both on land and at sea. Over the waters, small mobile vessels of various projects contribute to the bridge's safeguarding. These include counter-sabotage craft like the Grakenok type armed with machine guns, grenade launchers, and Igla missile complexes. The Mangust project boats, primarily used for vessel interception and inspection, feature machine guns and rockets. Additionally, if necessary, landing craft such as the BC-16, motorboats like Ofelina and Sargon, are available for deployment. To defend the bridge's supports from maritime collisions, specialized cylindrical concrete fortifications have been constructed, designed to prevent ships from approaching the bridge's pillars. From the shore, naval support is provided by the coastal missile complex BAL, equipped with anti-ship missiles with a range of up to 260 kilometers, and the modern bastion complex featuring Onyx cruise missiles. Reports suggest that underwater defense mechanisms prevent the possibility of mining or sabotage of the bridge supports. Military divers and specialized groups from the Black Sea Fleet maintain a constant presence beneath the waters. The Plavnik Aquatic Control System purportedly detects humans at a distance of 2 kilometers and vessels at a distance of 3 kilometers. In addition to divers and traps, specially trained dolphins are purportedly engaged in the protection of the Crimean Bridge. Russia purportedly monitors the bridge from the dedicated satellite Cosmos K. The skies above the crossing are regularly patrolled by Russian Su-27 fighters and the IL-38 anti-submarine reconnaissance aircraft. On land, the bridge is guarded by anti-aircraft systems of various ranges, including the S-400 Triumph missile complex and the Panzer S-1 anti-aircraft gun missile system. Furthermore, it is reported that radar systems are employed for bridge security, including the Potsilnuk radar located in Crimea, capable of detecting targets at a range of 450 kilometers, and the Voronezh DM station, covering a distance of 6,000 kilometers. However, after several successful attacks on the Crimean Bridge, Russian military experts note that the blame somehow lies with the inattention of the Russian authorities. One gets the impression that they were busy imitating the defense of the Crimean Bridge without implementing significant measures in practice. As the security of this vital infrastructure for Russian forces remains in a precarious balance, these developments underline the need to develop stronger and more effective defense strategies. The significance of the bridge requires a comprehensive reassessment of security protocols, not only to protect its physical integrity, but also to ensure the smooth movement of people and trade across its space.